Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I came up with a new home appliance, that is a kitchen one. It is a pressure cooker. So a pressure cooker is a hardly kitchen appliance, but it will reduce our time, especially if you are working mother, then it is very helpful. Apart from saving time, it will also have many benefits. Those are, it will take very less water while cooking compared to many conventional cooking methods. So if it is taking less water, remains the minerals and vitamins same. If you are doing cooking in pressure cooker, the food will not expose to the air, so nutrients will not oxidized. Although it is a simple kitchen appliance, but we have to consider few points while purchasing the pressure cooker. Those are the capacity and what type of metal which is made, the outer lid, inner lid, all these things we have to consider. So here I am going to explain about the budget friendly pressure cookers. If you want to know more about these pressure cookers, please go through those links, you will get the more information. So what are you waiting for? Let's get started. And before going to the video, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. 5 best pressure cookers in India. Number 1. Prestige Deluxe Stainless Steel Pressure Cooker. Here I am explaining the pros and cons of this pressure cooker. The capacity of this pressure cooker is 5.5 liters. It has a outer lid locking type and it has a 10 years warranty. The price around this product is 2700 rupees around with a 4 star rating and it has a 2325 user reviews. Number 2. Hawkins Multipurpose Pressure Cooker. The capacity of this pressure cooker is 5 liters. It comes with a inner lid locking type and it has a 5 years warranty. The price around this product is 2900 rupees around with a 4.5 rating. And this cooker has a 650 user reviews. Number 3. LG Ultra Stainless Steel Cooker. The capacity of this cooker is 8 liters and it has a outer lid locking type. It has a 10 years warranty. The price around this product is 3700 rupees around with a 4 star rating and it has a 33 user reviews. The thing is, this cooker looks like a normal cooker, but it is different from ordinary cookers. Why? Because of this base. This base consumes more heat from the stove, so it will consume very less fuel. And the next one is Butterfly Stainless Steel Pressure Cooker. The capacity of this cooker is 3 liters and the locking type is outer lid and it has a 5 years warranty. The price of this cooker is 2000 rupees around with a 4 star rating and it has a 604 user reviews. Number 5. Pigeon Induction Base Aluminium Pressure Cooker. The capacity of this pressure cooker is 5 liters and the locking type is outer lid. It has a 5 years warranty. This pressure cooker comes with a 1400 rupees with a 4 star rating and it has a 420 user reviews are available. So this is all about the pressure cooker. If you like this video, please give me a like and share, subscribe my channel. Thank you.